So, everybody, get ready for a king of comedy, Ryan Hatfield. Hey guys, what's up? So excited to be here tonight, Friday the 13th. Really scary, but I'm overcoming the scary, you know? So, I am 20 years old, just turned 20, just a couple months ago. But I really can't wait until I'm 35, because then all of this will just look normal. Yeah, I think my parents tried to save money by buying a pre-owned son. So this is really just like, they're like, that one is discounted, right? Yeah. So something I can't seem to wrap my mind around is snakes. They are a strange creature, you know? They are so fast. Have you ever seen a snake move at full speed? It can go 12 miles per hour, which is like insane. That's like pushing it in a school zone. I just don't understand how this creature that has no limbs can go that fast, and then a creature like me with four limbs cannot go that fast. Like, a snake can go that fast, and I can't run a mile in under 12 minutes. I don't know how that is possible, you know? I do like snakes, though. I admire them and their skills. They can shed their skin, which I think is, like, really cool. I really wish I could shed, you know, just, like, my skin, because then there would just be a huge thing of skin that is shaped like me. And then I can have it, and then fill it up with helium, and then make Ryan Hatfield balloons, and then I can bring them to your birthday party. Happy birthday, guys, it's me. There's all my skin. something else I don't really understand is how a police officer can pull me over for being on my phone. Meanwhile, he has a laptop in the passenger seat. I can't text my mom good morning on my route to, I don't actually think driving and texting is good. I can't text my mom on my route to school in the morning. Meanwhile, he can look up what to make his wife for dinner on the keypad. That's not right. Give him a ticket. Have you guys ever see a student bring a dog to school? Yeah. Do you guys ever see a fish bring his school to class? You guys ever see a class of animals bring their phylum to order? You guys ever see a kingdom of animals put a man to death? Talking, of course, about Planet of the Apes, guys. I'm gonna do a quick impression for you guys. That's right. This is a character that is from Brooklyn who joins the Men in Black, and he's just solving a crime, and he has to wipe people's memories, so he's like, hey, forget about it! So do you guys think that they still have my permanent record? I don't know. You know, the permanent record that they say you have throughout your whole career, throughout school? I just don't, I, the thing is, I just don't want future employers to look at it and be like, oh, he ran through the hallways in elementary school. What if he just gets up out of his cubicle and runs away from the job? I don't want them thinking I'll do that. I will serve your corporate entity well and diligently. So, a set of rooms designated for one person or family use? That's sweet.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom. Knocking them out with my arm. So, do you guys know those Final Fantasy video games? Guys, if I say, so if I talk about Final Fantasy, you'll know everything I'm saying. The thing about Final Fantasy is just that they made a game series and called it Final Fantasy. And then they made 100 more. Which one is the Final Fantasy? I dream of like a Final Fantasy. And I call it my Final Fantasy Fantasy. So, speaking of video games, my favorite probably from a couple, like a decade ago, I guess. Wow, I'm old. not actually. I really liked Wii Sports. It was a lot of fun. I liked the boxing one the most. But you know, sometimes I just got really, really into it, like probably too into it. I would just like go like crazy and just like swing my Wiimotes at that computer guy, that boxer. I would just get so into it, and I'd like go in and bite his ear off, and then I'd realize, oh wait, knees don't have ears. And then I would just like win the fight, and then like gain all this fame, and then it'd get to my head, and then I would get addicted to me cocaine. And then I would take all these lavish vacations to the Wii Sports Resort. Make love to a lot of beautiful me's. Yeah, and then, you know, just one day I had to look myself in the mirror and say, like, I really have to make a change to Wii U. So then I made a switch. That's what I'm ending on, guys.